Good morning, YouTube. Today, I'm about to present to you this 2014 brand new Volkswagen Jetta. And this is going to be the film that drove the Jetta. We'll start up, show the engine, go inside from the stairs, show you a bunch of interesting features and exterior as well as the interior. And so, here's the key, flip key, a lock and lock and trunk button. Let's stop the engine, let's go for a while. And also, this car comes equipped with the aftermarket alarm with the remote start, as you can see. And this is actually iOne, also available with Treadline and Backfly. Fully loaded. Very good look interior. Fire is right up. Beautiful, smooth engine. Full leather-wrapped, three-spoke, multifunctional steering wheel. Comes equipped with hydraulic assist power steering, rocking pinion, grips, aluminum trim, right here. Manual tilt and telescopic to adjust USD lever right there. And you can find first position. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Right now it's in the headlight, front rear fog light, high beam, as well as hazard lights. All four windows in this car are fully automatic in both direction, up and down. Very nice. And right now, let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. Rear parking assist, license plate lights, single exhaust, huge VW emblem, third brake light, rear fog light. Five-spoke alloy wheels, factory wheels, 16-inch, tires measuring 12/5/16, with four-wheel disc brakes. with the Turnstone Davis next to mirrors, LCT and power folding, heated windshield wipers, this area. Headlamps, headlight brush system, front parking assist, front fog lights, high glass black finish on the grill, This car has inline 4, 16 valve, 1.6 liter, natural aspirated engine. It produces 105 horsepower, maximum speed of 180 km per hour. 0-60 time is 12.5 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 7 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive.
soft armrest, storage, paddle holder.
This car has 6 airbags, adjustable headrests,
and seatbelts.
Extremely comfortable and supportive seats. Standard sliding, sit high, recline and lumbar support.
Solid doors.
Power mirrors, they also heated, left, right. Huge mirrors, by the way, and they also power folding. Twist this knob. Very convenient, especially tight parking spaces. Your power windows, power window lock, quite easy to use, trunk release, high headlights, panel dim, and right now, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Quite easy to read gauges, and actually this car has roughly motor around 4000 RPM. Beautiful sound. And of course your driver information system, digital clock adjustment, outside temperature, light indicator controls, and here's your cruise control. Quite easy to use, and intermittent wiper controls. Your audio controls and steering wheel, raise and lower volume. Select between different settings, and of course via Bluetooth you can connect your telephone and receive calls. Also Bluetooth stream of audio, mute, or of course voice commands. And on the right stalk you can find your OK button and shortcuts button for the driver information system, and of course back button. Consumption, average fuel consumption, range, distance to empty, average speed, your digital speedometer, oil temperature, speed warning, travel time, quite easy to use, range, and of course your settings.
Anguage. Very nice. MFD data, travel time, current fuel consumption, average fuel consumption, distance, average speed, oil temperature, convenience. It's pretty much self-explanatory. Factory settings, back to factory settings, of course, back button, lights and vision. Quite nice. Time, winter tires, units, for example, temperature, miles per gallon, or another data, service, information, 15,000 kilometers. Alright then. And of course, back to factory settings. Quite easy to use and actually very nice system. Very easy to read gauges. Build quality and all the materials are pretty good. You can find soft touch plastic. Very nice. Audio with 8 speakers, 4 main speakers plus 4 tweeters. With CD, little LCD display, eject, turn it off and turn it on, volume, mute. Actually, for the factory audio, sounds pretty good. High gloss black finish, and of course, aluminum trim. Radio, select between different media, mute, scan. Your main menu, bass, middle, treble, you can adjust quite easy. Balance, fader, setup, for example, exit, language, main menu. Exit button, list. And of course, select between different track or select between different station. Tuning. USB and auxiliary for iPod and iPhone integration. And of course, MP3 player. And I believe this is for the SD card. Down here, you can find your dual zone, fully automatic climate control. Quite easy to use, temperature, and of course, if you hit the sync, you can control both sides. Very nice. Front rear defrost, off, fan speed control, one touch automatic mode, air conditioning, maximum air conditioning, different modes, face, knee, etc. Recycle, auto recycle settings, and of course, 3-stage heated seats for the driver and for the passenger. High, medium, low, and off. Down here, you can find storage pocket for small items, ladder, ASR off, and turn off the parking sensors. 6-speed automatic transmission. Sport mode and of course manual mode. Tiptronic shifting, plus and minus. Plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. Aluminum trim and shift knob. And also leather wrapped, beautiful, very solid. 2 cup holders, your ashtray, e-brake, very solid. Leather wrapped center console, adjustable, good size storage, auto dim rear view mirror, sunglass container, microphones for the hands-free, and of course your map lights. For the aftermarket alarm, sun visors, vanity mirror, wood illumination, card holder. Overall, good visibility. I'm 6'3 myself. My legroom is pretty good, and actually those seats are extremely comfortable. As you can see, very nice. And actually, everything is pretty good put together here. And main rivals for this car is Honda Civic, Hyundai Elantra, Kia Cerato, Mazda 3, Opel Astra or Vauxhall Astra, Peugeot 408, Skoda Octavia, and Toyota Corolla. But overall, very nicely equipped car. It's just beautiful inside and out. Now, shut her down. Let's grab the key and enter the store. Very wide opening doors, very solid, same two-tone, child lock, storage pocket, soft armrest, speaker, computer, and here, fake aluminum trim.
Back seats also do fold to increase more cargo space, adjustable headrest,
and back seats also has ISOFIX system. Quite easy to get in and out, and I'm 6'3 myself. My legroom is pretty good, but actually my headroom is limited. Storage pockets, rear vents, 12-volt outlet, storage pocket, and your central tunnel.
Pass through. I guess you want to put some long items, two cup holders, soft armrest. That's for the aftermarket alarm, I believe. Radar, detector, and helicopter. As you can see,
radio control model. Very interesting. And I actually apologize for this mess. Tires.
And your illumination.
Sweet looking interior.
Right now, let's check the rest of the car, shall we?
see triangle. Down here you can find a full-size spare tire, torque jack, combination. Your fuel cap. Also, you can turn off front passenger airbag. And you can find the same manual adjustment for the passenger seat, including lumbar support. Right here. Lockable glove compartment, average size, also cool, laminate, shelf right here, and your manuals, booklets, service, radio, and your manuals, tech book, so Russian specification. All in all, very nicely equipped car for its price. Fuel economy is just great, and of course, German build quality. Very nice car. Thanks for watching and have a good day.